Breaking right now, an overnight crash ends with a truck smashing right into a Northeast Philadelphia home here. Eyewitness News on scene at the corner of Levick Street and Tabor Avenue in Lawndale. Two people were taken to local hospitals and at least two cars were involved, including that truck and a car. No word yet on what caused the crash.